I'm Avani Wildani. I'm a postdoc in the Computational Neurobiology Laboratory at the Salk. I work to understand networks in the brain, particularly in vision. We hope that one day understanding the visual system better will help us sort of reconstruct it so that we can have therapies for people who have visual impairments. I use a wheelchair because I have brittle bone disease, osteogenesis imperfecta, and that basically means that I'm super fragile, like the guy in Unbreakable. It means that while I can walk, I can't fall. By the time I was 3, I'd been spending a lot of time in body casts and had seen way too many Disney movies for my own good. So my father bought me a TI-99, which is a computer, it's not this big, by this, takes cartridges and hooks up to a TV. And so that was kind of my introduction to programming. When I'm not here, I enjoy taking my telescope out and taking advantage of the awesome desert sky down here. You can even just go 10 miles east and see amazing stuff. Just find a spot that's dark, set up, and pick something to look at and go. I like looking at the Pleiades as what we normally start with, just because really easy to see, and it's a good way to judge if you're getting good focus out of your telescope. I grew up in central Pennsylvania, which is a place that has a whole lot of nothing, and so that's a great place for stargazing. I've always been interested in the brain and how we think about things. We're hoping that once we understand the visual system better, we'll be able to take this knowledge and map it out to other areas of the brain, like the hippocampus, and then really understand how this storage in the brain and memory works. My thesis research was in information storage. And then I realized as we were building these very sophisticated systems to make sure the data was always there, you'd forget the file name. And so in parallel, you can kind of think the brain is an information storage system where we don't really know how to make sure the data is always there, and we don't know how to retrieve it when we want it. And that made me want to come and work at a place like the Salk to try to understand those questions.